definitely cold outside, so cold that some dogs might require a sweater, especially if they're a hairless dog. Joining me right now is Janice from Greenhill Humane Society, and this is Hera.
This is Hera, and she is a Xoloitzcuintli, which...
Wait, let's explain what that is. She is purebred.
She is a very rare breed, and it's otherwise known as a Mexican Hairless. Mm-hmm. And she is a hero dog because of her breed. She will be in high demand, and we're asking a bit of a higher adoption fee to set off the cost of caring for some of our other longer-term dogs at Greenhill. She also had some special needs. She came to us with a damaged eye as a stray, and she required surgery, and so that is healing nicely. She is a wonderful, friendly little dog who is looking for a lap. She will need to be an indoor dog.
You kind of get that feeling. She's very, very calm. Yes. What else do we know about her?
Well, because of her history, we just, it is unknown, but we would want to do introductions with dogs for kids. If you are interested in adopting her, we think she could do well with a slow introduction. Probably with cats as well, just go slow. So there's a lot of families that she could live with.
Well, the neat thing is that Hera is the hero dog. She can really help other dogs at Greenhill Humane Society. Actually, today is a great day for anyone to help Greenhill Humane Society. Mm-hmm. It's Giving Tuesday.
It is Giving Tuesday, and if you would be interested in making a donation online to Greenhill Secure website today, because it is to recognize your favorite nonprofit, those funds would go toward helping dogs like Hera. And you can nominate a business that you think would enjoy receiving a visit from a shelter dog tomorrow. And the top five will get a visit from one of our dogs tomorrow. So these donations need to be done by 5 p.m. today online.
Great. Well, if you are interested in Hera, the hero dog, or any pet in Greenhill, you can get a hold of them at 541-689-1503. For more on Pet of the Week, you can also visit our website, kezi.com.